Welcome to Guest Pass, the show where I travel the country checking out gyms to see if they're going to be the right fit for you. Today, we are in Fairless Hills, Pennsylvania at Fusion Gyms. Let's go get our Guest Pass. I'm gonna really do my best to show you everything this gym has to offer, but I gotta tell you, from when you first come through that door, in every single corner, there is artwork and something to take in, from the floor to the walls to the ceilings. I'm gonna do my best to show you everything because there's a lot to take in. Now, we will get to the equipment because I'm excited to show you that, but still, look at the floor, look at the marble, look at the tiling. Before you can appreciate anything in there, you just have to appreciate what Fusion Gyms has done surrounding this environment. This is Fusion Fades. Just off of the front door on the side of the building is an entire barbershop. Behind me is Fusion Fresh. This is a restaurant. I don't mean a smoothie bar. I don't mean a supplement shop. I don't mean protein cookies. I mean this is a full-blown restaurant. This is a big space for your dining experience. There is seating inside, there is seating outside, there are acai bowls, there are protein bowls, there are smoothies, there are quesadillas, there are tacos. This is a full-blown restaurant again, and I know I'm excited about it, but I can't tell you, I don't think I've seen a restaurant like this in a gym before. I got a steak bowl in here earlier. Steak, beans, rice, fantastic. Nothing about this gym is small, and you can see that in the posing room. This is one of the largest posing rooms we have ever seen on Guest Pass. I think you could have the entire contest in this room. We are just getting started on this 100,000 square foot facility. I have stuff to show you. The other corner of the gym is jam-packed with martial arts, boxing, generalized fitness, and different ways to practice those martial arts. There is so much going on back here. If you're practicing, if you're fighting, if you're sparring, this place, Fusion Gyms, looks out for martial arts. Behind me is the Fusion Fight Club Octagon. The Relentless Basketball Court. This court just got refinished and the floor, the corners, the entire place is extremely clean. Do you have a doctor? Well, Fusion Gyms supplies one. Whether you need TRT, general recovery, small non-invasive surgeries, this is an actual doctor's office, anti-aging clinic. Now, I've taken you on a tour of the perimeter and I've shown you most of the amenities, but now it's time to dive in and actually see what type of weights and machines Fusion Gyms is working with. Now we are in the middle. Behind me, 14 power racks. Mirroring that, 14 Smith machines. All branded, all beautiful. And on the flip side, if you don't want free weights, look at the immense amount of machines behind me. This is one of those Smith machines, but what I really like and appreciate about Fusion Gyms, this mirror. Every single squat rack, every single Smith machine comes with one of these mirrors, which has integrated lighting. So you look fantastic right in the middle of your set. Against this wall is four sets of dumbbells. 5 to 150, 5 to 150, 5 to 200, 5 to 200. Behind me, over 20 benches. To my right, all flat. To my left, all inclined. Now I know I've said it before, and I'm gonna say it again and again. There are so many benches in here. There are so many Smith machines in here. There are so many power racks in here. And I haven't even shown you the cardio section yet. Now, before I show you the traditional cardio section, let's check out the turf. This is your fitness area. This is your fitness center. We have balsa balls. We have battle ropes. We have medicine balls. We have sleds. We have one of the biggest turfs we have ever seen on Guest Pass. Remember these mirrors? Yeah, they're facing the turf as well. There are 11 stair climbers back there, 9 ellipticals, over a dozen stationary bikes, over a dozen treadmills. And then we also have row machines, and there's a few other miscellaneous things back there as well. You know what, if you skip cardio here, that's on you, all the way. So behind me, just offset of the turf, on the opposite side of the benches, 4 full cable crossovers. This isn't just your average cable crossover. These are made by Nautilus, one of my favorite machines. Now we've shown you barbells, benches, squat racks, power racks, Smith machines, but Fusion Gyms also has about 60 plus pin loaded machines as well. Look at this entrance into the locker room. This is a huge space. This is a huge space, super high ceilings, very well lit, and I still am enjoying the marble, and I like these lockers. Lockers might not be something you consider, but if you have a big bag or if you have a motorcycle helmet, these are important. This locker can fit 5 motorcycle helmets. Wow, this, I mean, it's big, but no, it's bigger than me, it's big. This is the biggest sauna we've ever seen on Guest Pass. Sauna thoughts. Why can't all gyms have tacos? Sauna thoughts. This is one of the biggest, most luxurious saunas I think we've seen on Guest Pass. I really like this ambient lighting. I believe this might be a salt on top that's giving me this youthful glow. And then in the middle is displayed the heating unit as well. Gorgeous. Is this a luxury hotel or is this a gym? Because the 4 showers you have access to are absolutely gorgeous and spacious. I mean, this is a shower you can invite your friends to. Oh, you haven't seen anything yet. There is an overhead rainfall hand spout, jams out. This is a lot of water, guys, a lot of water. We have 4 toilets, 4 fancy sinks, 2 urinals, and this direction, more lockers. More lockers. Now this is a Guest Pass exclusive because members do not come up here. This is the Big Mac Daddy Tony's office, the owner of Fusion Gyms. And from up here, perched in his lair, he keeps a close eye on his entire gym, making sure that it is clean, that everything is running smoothly, that the members are pumped and happy. And it's gotta be extremely motivating as well. The legendary Brian Dawkins from the Eagles. This was signed and given to Tony as a gift because he trains in here and appreciates this facility very much. Well, that's it. That's all 75,000 square feet. But I said 100,000 square feet, which means there's 25,000 square feet I've yet to show you. There is 25,000 square foot of gym to be explored outside. There are three full basketball courts out here, and they are not like your average basketball courts outside because of the floor. What I want you to notice is this drain system down here. This is elevated with a grate. So if it rains or it's wet, the court will run all the water directly off into this drainage system. Which means you can play basketball dry, even after a rainstorm. This is a full bar. So when you come outside, you will have access to all of the weights, the sitting area, the bar, the basketball courts, and the big game. There are at least a dozen seating nooks out here, and each one has a beautiful couch, a fireplace, and a waterproof TV where they will hold events out here. When there's a scheduled fight, the members are encouraged to come out here, hang out at the bar, take a seat, watch the game, relax, make some friends. The outdoor area is huge and it's gorgeous. It's all on AstroTurf, and this outdoor gym is bigger than some of the full facilities we've seen on Guest Pass in the past. You see these tracks right here? This is filled with ambient lighting. These little rocks reflect. So when you come out here for an evening, all of this is lit up in a very inviting way. There are just rows and rows and rows of machines outdoors, but that's not even all of it yet. Hundreds of machines inside, hundreds of machines outside. This gym is relentless on its size. Check out this cage. This is probably the biggest cage, the biggest set of adult monkey bars we have ever seen on Guest Pass. And you know, there is a lot to be said about this outdoor area. It is a complete gym. There are machines, there are free weights, there are dumbbells, there are mirrors, there are cable crossovers. This is just a lot to take in. Working out outside is its own style. Some people love it, some people don't. Most people find it very special and very unique. When you're out here, you're under the sun, you're catching a natural tan, that lighting from the big ball in the sky, oh, it's just fantastic. There's something special about weights, sweat, and sunshine that you just can't mimic other places. Look at the length of this turf, but yet, look how there is a turn. And if you're out here doing cardio and you're pushing the sled, I kind of like how that breaks it up. And it's never a bad thing to have 100 yards of turf. Behind me, that is a full-blown boxing ring, but not for long, because this space out here will soon be pickleball courts. And how many pickleball courts? I don't know, they're relentless here, so I gotta think 100. I said it before, and I'll say it again. Fusion Gyms, the little details all over for the members. I respect, I appreciate this. When you come to visit Fusion Gyms, keep in mind your guest pass will be $29. A single membership is $79 for the month, but if it is a couple membership, it is $119 a month. There is another option called the Phoenix membership, which is $119, where every day that you come to the gym, you can bring a guest with you for free. Fusion Gyms is open 364, closed on Christmas, but it is 24/7. Inside though, however, the doctor's office, the restaurants, some of the amenities do have hours. This gym is so incredibly unique. If I was gonna try to capture or explain the culture to you, I don't think that I could. Now, it is a fitness center, it is a gym. They offer bodybuilding, they offer cardio, they offer powerlifting, they offer generalized fitness in any single direction that you wanna go. But here's the thing, this place is so incredibly big. This place has so much equipment. So many of the same equipment, different sections of the gym. We could be in the cardio, we could be outside, we could be in martial arts, we could be on the turf. No matter where you are, that is your culture. The vibe that you put out, the vibe that you want, is the vibe that you're gonna create around you. Because this gym, you're gonna have your own place. You're gonna have your own machine. You're not gonna want or wait for anything. And depending on where you are, you might not even see somebody else. They might look like a little ant all the way over there. So if I was going to explain the culture to you, it is a facility where you can do whatever you want, where you have access to whatever you might need. But the vibe, the feeling, the culture, again, is going to be what you create and what you bring in. If you want to be a hardcore athlete, go crazy in here, win Olympias, absolutely. If it's my mom and my grandma and they're just having a good time gossiping by the machines while they get their fitness on, it is for that as well. This is one of the coolest gyms we've seen on Guest Pass, I think, just because of how much it offers and how big the space is. So for you as the member, the world is your oyster. This gym is your oyster. Be who you want to be. Do it here. This has been my guest pass. This has been your guest pass. Thank you so much for joining me today at Fusion Gyms. If you have gyms in mind that you want guest pass to visit, please put them down below. The state, the city, the gym. We will come out. We will check them out. Thank you so much for being here. Iron Family, I'll see you next time. It's so nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
My real name's David. Ziegler is my last name.
Okay, got it. Yeah.
And then this is Timmy.
Hi.
He owns Rising Sun Studios. He's been helping.
Jeff, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Jeff. You look fantastic.
Thank you.
Yeah, you look great.
Worst day to not wear my tank top, huh?
Oh, yeah. Dude.
Nice. Perfect. Yeah, no, I'm mad. I have push tomorrow, so if I saw you tomorrow, I could have been putting my tank top on. You know
yeah, I can totally understand what you're saying. See you. How are you?
How's it going, dude?
Oh, going really well, man. We gotten a lot done. This is our sixth episode.
Yeah, so much. Of course. I really like your content. I've been following you for like 2 years now.
Dude, what's your first name?
I'm Tim.
Tim, I'm David.
Dude, I saw you and my face was just like, no way. Yeah.
Yo, if you email me, I'll send you some workouts.
Okay.
Yeah,
really?
We'll see how tomorrow goes. Yeah, you look fantastic.
I'm lean right now, so.
Yeah, you look fantastic, dude. Awesome. Tomorrow we'll be sure.
We did photos at the gym yesterday. It was so hot in the gym yesterday, but these are stuff yesterday.
I'm sorry, okay.
This looks fantastic.